the area. But we are continuing to watch this area. Not sure how many people were injured, but keep it tuned right here to Fox 2. And we're also streaming live at fox2now.com. Let's turn it back over to Kim.
All right. Thank you so much, John. Football season is already here in some school districts, so how do you make sure you're nice and comfy and you look great while you're cheering on your favorite team? We have Christine Paling from South County Center with all the gear. What you got?
All right, so let's start over here. Mm-hmm. And we have some items for Mizzou. So this is a really cute dry fit. It's actually mm-hmm. softer than the normal dry yeah. fit. Those are brand new. That's a new style this uh-huh. year with the three-quarter zip, which is really popular. And then, of course, you need some sort of cooler to hold
yes,
all your
you
stuff.
Do.
So we have the nice soft-sided that you can carry over your shoulder. That makes it really easy to take with you.
Love it.
And then a throw, because sometimes it's chilly, maybe not quite yet,
right,
but in the next week or two.
It starts off warm, and then later on that night, it's...
That's right. Yeah. It's even cooling down at night now, so we have that. And then a football and some bean bags because it's fun to have different things to do. There's a whole cornhole
nice.
Set that they have
that's
that matches
so
cool. this at JCPenney.
Okay.
So they have that as well. And then, of course, some bun cups for your beverage of choice.
I
we
love
have some
that.
Coffee mugs or some
I
turtle cups.
I love this, though, for your little tiger.
So cute, isn't it? Little cheerleading
little
outfit.
Tiger cubs.
And then for the men, we have a nice dry fit polo that's a brand new look this year. Or a hat, of course, that's always popular, men's or ladies.
Mm-hmm.
And then if you're doing something local, we have yeah. St. Louis Dugout, and they actually make them for all the local high schools. I brought one from Lindbergh
so
and Melville,
cool.
but they have a huge selection of them, and he can make anything you need, and that's St. Louis Dugout.
Very nice.
And then over here from Dick's, we have the very popular Yeti cooler. They can
He's
barely
awesome.
Keep these in stock. This is a roadie, so it's transportable. You can carry it just in your hand,
mm-hmm.
And it's just under 200, so
okay.
it's incredible. And a stadium chair or the fold-out chair, depending on which one you would like to bring with you.
Mm-hmm.
And then, of course, a few more fashions here from JCPenney. And these, this is a new look this year that's really cute. That
oh,
kind of looks
is
like a
cool. book. Yeah,
uh-huh.
it does.
It still has the metallic gold, so it's really fun and festive.
Yeah, a little bit of bling, yes.
Shirt under it. And then for the warmer, to stay a little warmer, there's mm-hmm. a hoodie that matches. And then we also have that same dry fit in the yellow.
All right, so while I go ahead and let you guys know where you can go ahead and get all of your tailgating gear, everybody, all you have to do is go to shopsouthcountycenter.com. And actually, this chair works great, Christine.
It's pretty comfy, isn't
it?
It
works great.
No, it's got nice armrests and everything.
Hey, we're going to cheer on the home team and stay comfy here on the 9 a.m. show. I absolutely love it. Awesome.
Meet the lumberjack whose flannel was out of whack.
We check out some of the sharp objects available at Duluth Trading Company. And we get a taste test before the food fight at the Taste in Ferguson.